everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to CNL Reborns. Today I'm here with Marie, she's a sculpt from Ooghouwer, and I will change her in a warm and cozy outfit, because it's very cold outside, and yeah, she needs some warm clothes. Now she is in girl clothes. And the warm and cozy outfit is for boys. Sometimes I change Marie as a boy because I like that. She is good as girl, but I like her as boy also. Now I'm gonna start to change her in the warm and cozy outfit. I have chose this warm outfit with ice bears. It's a blue outfit. It's very warm and cozy for the winter. And I have chose for this hat and this little warm socks. So let's start. First, I put the socks on her feet, and then I have the other socks. So these socks are with Disney Cars, very cute for boys. And then these socks. They look a little bit big for her or him. I hope they are okay on her feet. So a little bit big. No, it's okay, doesn't matter. So I put the socks on, and now the other one. The socks are a little bit blue, they are handmade by my grandmother. And I love handmade clothes or vintage clothes for my reborn babies. This one is not so good. I try later. First I give him this outfit on. It's a dark blue outfit. It's very warm and very cozy. There are ice bear prints on the outfit. So put the arms in. So Marie's a little sleepy today. She's always sleeping. So it looks very cute. I love this outfit for the winter. Now I put her hat on her head. And look how cute that is. Oh, look her little hat. Very cute. Now I try to put the sock on the feet. I put out the blue socks I have chose for other socks. I've chose for this one. Handmade also by my grandmother. So put it on the feet. Warm and cozy also for this winter weather. And it looks very cute on her, on his feet. I'm sorry, now he's a little boy. The whole time I say she, but it's a he now. So now he's ready to go outside in this outfit. It's very warm and cozy, nice for this winter weather. So now I'm here with Marie. Sometimes I named her Mark when I changed her as a boy. Now she's changed as a boy and I named her Mark. I have changed him in a very cute and cozy outfit. I hope you see it better now. It looks very cute on him. I love the hat and the outfit with the ice bears and the handmade socks from my grandmother. Now Mark is ready to go outside in his warm and cozy outfit. Now we hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching and we see you next time, my friends. Bye bye, have a great day.